This is creation. Today we are going to make this decorative animals from spoons and knives. For this activity, we are going to need a spoon or a knife, scissors, sketch pens, cardboard, and fabricol. First, you should take out the color which you need to color the animal you are going to make. For example, I am going to make a bird, so I will take the color orange and color it orange. Make sure it doesn't line cross this line. Make a border out of the color which you have chosen. Like this. Bordering and coloring, take the cardboard and fold it. Take scissors and cut a triangle from it. Make sure the triangle is small enough to make a beak for the bird. Open the triangle. Take a yellow color and color it yellow. Just color one part of the triangle yellow and don't color the other part of the triangle. Take fabricol. Turn the spoon around and put open. Put some fabricol behind. Then take the triangle and put it behind like this. See, the beak is ready. Now open this up and cut a semicircle out of it. First draw a semicircle. Then cut it out. After cutting it out, color it yellow. Then stick it on the bird. Just like this. And then cut a circle out of it. Then cut another circle, more smaller than before. Stick the circle. the bigger circle before. Take out a black sketch pen and color the smaller circle black. After coloring black, take the fevicol and put it on, and put the circle on the white. And then write anything you want over here, like bird.com. Ta-da! Your decorations are ready. Please share and subscribe and comment below. Bye!